Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to show you how to make your clone troopers look like this. So first I'm just going to grab an ordinary 501st trooper and turn him into one of these cool guys. Alright, so first all you need is a basic clone, doesn't matter, or a stormtrooper, or just any character, doesn't matter really. But I like doing it with Star Wars characters because I find it's the best theme for this trick. Alright, so then you need some gray or black clay. I like using a gray clay, I just find it makes it look like more like dirty. Alright, so now I'm just going to be showing you what you should do. Alright, so first thing you got to do is you got to grab the clay, and then you got to take a little peek of it, just rip it off, put it on the clone, on the back of his head, on like the chest, the arms, and practically just everywhere. I'm just gonna keep putting it on until eventually you... I do not recommend the back of the legs. You can put it there, but it just gets stuck in like the whole body, and I just don't like... Well, I don't like it, but you guys might find it looks better, but I don't. So, I won't do it, but you guys can. Alright, so now I'm gonna show you... Oh, that's not good in. Okay, we'll save this. Alright. Now you gotta rub it in. No, actually I should zoom in. Yeah, now you see him. You're gonna have to turn on the water. Then just rub it in. Just keep on rubbing in until you start to see that it starts, a bit of it will start going in the drain if that's all right. But that's all that will really happen. Once you're done that, once you're done putting a bit of water in, just keep rubbing it in. Just keep on rubbing it in, because that don't have like big patches. And if you do have big patches, just pour a bit more water on it. So, because if there's big patches, it doesn't really look good. You want to put a bit off, like if there's like super big patches, yeah. Or you can just keep rubbing in them, or just take it off. Your decision on how you want to make them look. And if you ever want to take off the clay, you can just start scrubbing it off with a toothbrush or just wash it more and keep moving. And then, yeah, that's all I wanted to mention. Thank you so much for watching my videos. Have a great day. And I will see you next time. And I guess bye-bye.